my favorites.
Mine too.
Of course, those stories are just stories, right?
Yeah.
Dragons don't really exist.
Right.
They're just myths and legends.
I actually know that guy.
Stuff to scare kids. But I've got a dragon story you haven't heard.
Ooh, really?
A story that really happened. And this story, this one is my absolute favorite. Because this story is mine.
And I can't wait to hear about it, Tom.